August 11, 2015 at 9:26 a.m. This was the first big green tomato we got off of the tomato plant we put out there that was about the small ones, like the ones we have in the window. And it grew real high. We had worms all over the thing. But I let this one go. I was afraid that it would get worms, but it didn't. Thank goodness for that. It's a big one. This is about a pound right here. Might be a little bit more than a pound, pound and a half, to say. But you can just switch size next to a light bulb. This viewfinder's got the crack on it, so I can't really see good. Like that right there, you see how big the light bulb, how big the tomato is to that light bulb. So, it's a big tomato. There was one I kept waiting and leaving it on there. We took another green one off and had fried green tomatoes within a week or two after it got on there really good and green. Now we got this one off. It's going to turn in the house. Not to confuse it with the Walking Dead turning, but remember now, we put that tomato plant out there about the size of this right here, these two. Might want to get rid of this tomato. That one looks like it's going bad.
I thought you wanted it for seed.
Oh, for seed? Okay, well, have to cut it open. Put it in the window to turn. Tomatillo. This is Castulo tomatoes, those two of them. Maybe, I don't know, they're changing. Everything's getting kind of messed up here a little bit. Put tags on them before. Super Sioux tomato right here, according to the tape I have on there. That's about 6 inches. So that's all, both 6 inches.
That's jalapeno.
Jalapeno pepper right here. Nothing's coming up out of these. Like I said, with it being the first full, going into the second week of August, we've got another 6 to 8 weeks so we could grow, you know, a couple more tomato plants get put out there. The winds are going to die down now. They've been really bad. They have been bad for the last 3.5-4 years. So, but look at that tomato. That's a nice tomato. That's I'd say a pound and a half. This is a good idea, though, too. Putting these, especially if you have these types of planters, these biodegradable, put it in a plastic container and put the water from the bottom. Because when we did that, it seemed like they grew up a lot better. I won't make that mistake anymore next year. So, here is 3 wasted, whatever, seeds I put in here, and it's all dried out. Anyway, that's the big tomato, Joseph. Big tomato.